any public comment on the agenda items only? No?
No.
Okay, thank you. So we will move on to the new business at hand, which is the recommendation from Kermit.
Thank you.
We would be very thrilled to present to this board an art educator, Miss Allison Pylon. She is a resident of West Hartford. She received her bachelor's degree in art history and visual arts from Bowdoin University and her master's in art and education from Lesley University. She holds art certification from the state of Massachusetts, and we learned today that she now has the Connecticut certification finalized, which is exciting. She's actually an athlete as well. Through high school and college, she ran varsity track and field and would be interested in coaching. And she's excited about the position that's closer to her home in Connecticut. So we had a very strong applicant pool for this position.
Huge.
And we're seeing that more and more now. And that's a great thing for us in this region. It's my understanding that she's also moving closer to us. And I believe living in Torrington. So.
Litchfield.
How much teaching experience does she have?
She has none. She would be a master's one. She's going to be on the first step of your schedule at $44,094.
She's worked in camps. She took a year between high school and college. She was the outdoor educator at Camp Jewel and another YMCA camp. While she got her master's, she was a nanny. She loves kids. Made a really impressive presentation. Came with books and portfolios, art things that she had created. Confident. I like the art history piece myself. Impeccable references. Really made a strong showing.
How many people vote?
Over 100. For that position.
For us. Mm-hmm.
Do you know how long it takes to read that many resumes?
It was hours. She was clearly a standout. I mean, she was outstanding. So I think we were very fortunate. So you need a motion.
Do we have a motion to
Allison Pylon?
Offer Allison Pylon the position of art teacher.
So moved.
And a second?
I'll second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
So moved.
Thank you.
Good. Thank you. And do we have a motion to adjourn?
I'll make a motion to adjourn.
And a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
So moved.